Chapter Indefinite Integrations. Question number 2. Evaluate integrations 2 cos x upon sin square x dx. So let integration I equal to 2 cos x upon sin square x dx. So is equal to integration 2 into 1 upon sin x into cos x upon sin x dx. So is equal to 2 to constant s ko hum bahar le lete hain, 1 by sin x ki formula hogi cos x into cot x, aur iske jo integration honge wo minus cos x. So minus 2 cos x plus c, so which is the required answer.